Here's the front wheel. You can see that the axle broke right off. And it's got, it's disabled. It's kind of a mess right here underneath the car. And like I said, we have our Duraflashes out there marking our